64 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware. Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms.
Try out a freshly developed taste and let your tongue move.
I dreamed a dream of an endless sea.
You've reached Nance. I can't come to the hollow right now. If I feel like it, I'll call you back. Bye.
Average temperatures in London Night City have remained within human safety levels.